My name is Mr. Hal Walker, and ever since I was your age, I've been interested in musical instruments that fit right in my pocket. Musical instruments I can carry with me wherever I go. So you can imagine my excitement when a friend of mine, drummer Joe, from Stowe, came back from a trip to West Africa with a pair of these. Two seed pods tied together with a string. Apparently, children in West Africa walk down the street to play one in each hand, and he called them bunakunas. It starts with a B. Would you say bu?
Bu.
Na.
Na.
Koo.
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 La.
La.
Would you please say bunakuna?
Thank you.
inside of my mouth is a big O. The outside of my mouth is a small O. I put that power clap right up to my lips without touching my lips, but I let the sound go in there and pop. I go, then you go.
Shake, 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 shake seek out ways to live that. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Oh.